Well, the outside ownership of a club in this classification is a very important phase of our development program. This is the classification in baseball, which is just about the center of the classification. You start at Class D and you go up to Class AAA. And D is just about in the middle. And we send the better prospects to the Class D clubs, and especially in the case of the Class D club, is the outright owned ball club in the entire system, which Davenport happens to be. Now, we hope to have a real good ball club here, and I hope that the operation which we conducted previously for many years, and in which we had very good ball clubs, will be a criterion of what we're going to do here. And I also hope that we have a good fortune with the Chicago White Sox, as I had when we were in here with the Cubs. And I say that because our relationship here was very good, both with the newspaper and with the fans of this entire area. Now, while we're talking about the area, I would like to make it very clear that we must depend on the entire area, not only Rock Island, Davenport, Bettendorf, all of these surrounding towns where the fans might be close enough to get in and see a ball club. We're definitely depending upon them to come in and support the ball club. And there's one very important thing that I think we should stress, and that is that the people do not get the idea, well, the White Sox are carrying the burden, they're going to operate regardless, and we don't have to walk the ballpark. They'll still have the ballpark in the league. That isn't the case, because we have to be successful. And the more successful we are, the better baseball, and the more help that we're going to give to baseball in this area. I mean by that if we should be so fortunate as to make money in our operations here, we definitely would not take money out of the area. We would leave it here in the way of the support of youth baseball in this entire area.